The big dance is the biggest stage in college basketball, and one man knows all too well the pressures the Vermont men will face when they take on Syracuse this Friday. News Channel 5's Mia Moran talked with Coach Tom Brennan.
The one thing that concerns me about our team now is that this is the first time for these guys.
In his two decades as head coach of the men's basketball team at the University of Vermont, Tom Brennan saw it all, from heartbreaking losses to stunning buzzer-beater wins. He says it's inspiring to watch the Catamounts make it back to the NCAA tournament after a five-year hiatus. But this year, he says the challenge is a big one. The Syracuse University that his team beat in 2005 wasn't as strong or as fast as the team UVM will face on Friday.
That makes it a lot tougher for this Vermont team than it was for my Vermont team, that's for sure.
And he says this young Vermont team will need to keep its nerves in check if they want a shot at winning.
And if you're nervous and you're not, you know, you're not real confident, then your shots are a little bit short and you're just, you know, you're just kind of waiting for the wheels to fall off rather than saying, you know what, we worked 3 years to get here and we're ready. And I just hope that's the feeling that they take. And if they do that, they have a shot.
Over the years, he and current coach Mike Lonergan have built a friendship, one that's included advice in times like these.
I've always told them that, you know, your kids are my kids and my kids are your kids and we're just the keepers of the flame. But this is an exciting time. But I feel bad because he's got to go up against Syracuse. I'm not happy for him there.
Mia Moran, News Channel 5.
Well, Coach Brennan knows what it's like to beat a team like Syracuse, and he will look back on that stunning win from 2005. That's coming up on Friday right here on News Channel 5.